ever appearance at Tri-City Motor Speedway. Never saw the racetrack until earlier this afternoon. And nonetheless, he's able to find his way to Tri-City Motor Speedway. Victory lane race fans, how about it? Your feature winner, Ricky Lewis! And I can tell by the look on your face, not how you wanted this race to go here at Tri-City.
No, I just stopped, you know, in one lane. And, I mean, if I was going to turn it, I would have turned it 25 laps earlier when, you know, I was right behind him, I had a break. But it is what it is. I know you guys all keep rolling fans, and I am too. I relax a lot, you know, so that would be the first place if I end up that trailer. So, yeah, man, it's just, just kind of get around the cone here. You got it sideways, and I was already kind of determined to run the top just to try it. That was the only way I was going to get around him. And clipped his, and fortunately he spun out. But obviously, I don't know if you guys have watched, ran 40 races this year and won quite a bit. It doesn't happen all the time. So unfortunately, the last GLTS race has kind of been part of it. But yeah, man. I like to see this place packed. I mean, that's awesome. You know, I know these racetracks need fans, and you guys have this place packed for sure.
I know, and you can hear the remorse in your voice, and I know that those fans appreciate that, knowing that you didn't do that on purpose. But nonetheless, Ricky, you did go to victory lane, first ever time seeing Tri-City. Tell me who it is that makes it possible for you to get this job done, and even unload this racetrack all the way up here.
Well, my guys are all from Gas City, and I guess Gas City Race 9, they let me come to Michigan. I want to support the series, and, Steve and I are actually good friends, I'd say, and he's tried to get me to come here for quite a bit, and you guys haven't. Anybody, obviously, he's a buddy of mine, so. These guys right here, they're the three people that decided to come to Michigan with me, and, got to them last week, so we built this car today and first night out. So it's an older car, but it needs work, and we'll go to Perry tomorrow and see if we can pick up $5,000.
All right, well, he gets the job done here tonight. Not the way he wanted to, but nonetheless, race fans, your feature winner down in victory lane is Ricky Lewis.